was where she kept her darkness, saving it for a moon-mad Monday or a maudlin Maundy Thursday. She dreaded, yet craved, the caved darkness. It wrapped around her tense meerkat neck, gripping it with dead ash tree branches. It filled her temples with suffocating doom. Just on the verge of volcanic violence, she remembered she had a torch. So it does have a happy ending.